北のカラマルチャペルで祈りを捧げたき、夢を借りしあの頃の思い出をたどれば、懐かしい友の顔が一人一人浮かぶ。重いカバンを抱えて通ったあの道、秋の日の図書館のノートとインクの匂い、枯葉の散る窓で学生時代、The Ivy Covered Chapel, we offered our prayer on that day. We had many and many dreams, those which we now try to recall. Many faces of our dear old friends appear each after each. We carried our heavy school bag all the way along.In the library on an autumn day, there was the fragrance of notebooks and ink. We watched folding leaves at the window. Those were our